Connecting to UF's Wi-Fi is one of the first steps that students take once they're on campus. If automatic connection isn't working for you, here's how you can manually connect to UF's network on an iPhone. Open up your settings and click on Wi-Fi. Select Other and name the new network UF with all lowercase letters. Select Security and choose WPA to Enterprise. For the username, you'll enter your GatorLink ID and then your GatorLink password. Next, click Join. You may be asked to accept the certificate. If so, click Accept or Trust and continue. And there you have it. UF Network Access is now available on your iPhone. Just remember that every time you change your GatorLink password, you'll have to re-enter it into your Wi-Fi settings so that you don't get blocked from the network. For additional assistance, representatives are available 24/7 at the UF Computing Help Desk via phone or email. You can also visit them inside Hub 132.